So Sanjay, can you tell me a little bit about your real estate prices in Toronto?
Well, depending on where you live, your cost may range from $1,500 to $2,000, and that includes the accommodation, your fooding expenses. Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
And on top of that, I would say like you should allocate like $150 on your daily commute.
Okay. And what is your monthly expense right now in Toronto?
I live with my wife, so I would say like including the rents and fooding, my expenses range from $1,200 to $1,500 a month.
Okay, so you would say that $1,200 to $1,500 is a decent enough monthly expenditure budget for a family of two to keep.
Yes, yes. Okay. If you want to live a very
economical life. And do you guys eat out often, or do you guys?
We mostly based on home cooking
okay.
And all those things. So, yeah, but yeah, $1,200 to $1,500 is a very good.
What about public transport in Toronto? Is it?
It's a very. I would say the government has a very good public transport system in Toronto.
Hello everyone. This is Nachiket coming to you from Toronto. I'm with my good friend Sanjay. So I'm just going to ask him a little bit about life in Canada. So Sanjay, you moved here about a year ago,
is that correct?
Okay. And now you're working as a sales
executive. As a design consultant.
As a design consultant. So
it's basically a sales job.
Okay. So can you tell me a little bit about life in Canada and how you like it here?
Well, Canada is a country of immigration. I would say that you can meet lots of people from different nationalities. It's a very good country for people who want to prosper in future, find very good opportunities, have a very good life. So in brief, yeah, it's a very nice country.
Okay. And how did you find this job?
Well, I found this job from the job bank. It's one of the government trusted job sites. It's CIC.JC.CA.
Okay.
And yeah, I found it from the job bank.
Okay.
Yeah.
And how are you liking your life here? Is it comfortable? Are the people friendly? Are you getting a lot of support from the government?
Yes. And overall, I found it pretty much very, very good so far. Considering back to from where I came until now, it's been a very good experience. The job pays me well, and you'll find the country very safe, and plus you have lots of more opportunities if you want to move forward.
Okay, and what about the formalities and paperwork, like your driving license and your IDs? How difficult was it to do all these formalities when you landed?
It's pretty